Hello, I show you how to factory reset store menu on LG Joypop. Go to settings. In settings, choose my phone settings. Then select memory reset. Finally, click reset private data. Now enter the code. Choose what do you want to reset. Thank you for your attention. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and rate the video.